US forces from conquering every sector.
Sector is in our hands.